Welcome back to my Let's Play of GT Legends, episode 7. Last time I finished with the Lotus Elan. Unfortunately, I wasn't competitive in the Healy in this David and Goliath Part 2 challenge. But let's continue. This one here, Vet Attack. Single make, 60s Corvette Sprint Racing. 5 laps races, Hockenheim Short, and Imola. In the Corvette. So, let's buy one. Actually, no, I don't have to, I think. I won the Corvette. Let's check this. It's different versions. Oh yeah, this is the weaker one. 320 kilowatts. And 424 kilowatts. 320. 336. There are a couple of different versions. Oh no. Ah, I see. GTC 65. I'm pretty sure that's what I need. Doesn't tell you. Yeah, 60s GT cars. Must be. Here it says the class GTC TC 76, 65. Those are identical, apart from the paint job. I have to show this to you. Very American. Looks nice, but I think the one I won is the same model. Let's check. 65. Was this one? No, that's the 70s again. Has a couple of different paint jobs. It's also nice. No, where is it? Is it this one? I don't think so. No. Where is my car? Huh. Weird. No. I have no idea. That's also interesting. Oh, that's the '70s. Anyway. Let's take this one, why not? 80,000 credits. 80,000. Oh, of course, I'm stupid. This is the car dealer. I have to look in the garage. There it is. I'm stupid. I nearly bought a car I don't have to buy. Look at it. Beast. Okay, and that's the correct class. So let's take this one. Sorry for the while it took me to figure this out. Let's go. Professional. Hockenheim Short. Let's see how this goes. 5 laps, 6 laps. Gearing like this. Oh, that's of course the wrong steering wheel. Oh, yes. There we go. That was actually a bit weird, the seating position. Oh, let me check this out. I have to adjust this for a moment. I'll be back in a second. Okay, yeah, I've adjusted the seating position. It's still not perfect. Far from perfect. Oops. Car was in gear, but it's a lot better. So, let's take it for a spin. Okay. Cannot see the shift light. Whoa. I'm dead. Where's me mouse? Guess I can put the brake pressure back to 100. It does not corner at all. That's stupid. I'll do a little bit of practice. I'll be back. This is a completely different beast from the Mustang. The Mustang was really easy to drift around and just control the car's attitude with the loud pedal. This one is a bit different. Might be set up, I don't know. My driving, more probable. But it's tricky. Anyway, let's hop into the race. Oh, we need headlights. A night race. You are in my way, guys. Ah, make it three wide here. Sure. P6. 5. Too hot. Wait for me, guys, please. No, it's too late. Too late. Stay here. Thank you. Not easy, really not easy. Seems I'm too European for this car. I know I can at least pass the two guys ahead. Just need to make one lap where I don't cock up. Careful with the right foot, that's okay. Is this the final lap already? Okay, at least one more. I think this is the last one. Sorry, I had to do it like this. Don't cock up, yeah. I guess I will restart this. Really sorry, really sorry. I should start in seconds. Oh, my headlights. Forgot about the headlights. What gentlemen do. Too hot. A lot more tricky than I thought it would be. I thought it would be just like the Mustang and just more power. But it's not. Definitely isn't. The orange Corvette in the lead. Is this wheel damage? Careful! Yes, I know I should be driving straight. Yes, no, I'm not drunk. This is the weaker of the two Corvettes. I can't imagine how the other one is actually. How you can keep it straight. looking. Way too brutal on the throttle pedal. More modulation. Smooth modulation. I think that's the secret. P2. I'm happy about that. What a car. You Americans, you have ideas, really. I love it. Okay, only 2/10 of the best lap. Imola. Will I need taller gearing for this? Oh, a quick check. Yeah. No. Files. Hockenheim. Bit. Load. Set as favorite. Pretty narrow. Oh, that's way too hot. I only want to know about the gearing. Nope. Sounds like a lawnmower. Angry Corvette behind me. I'm alright, I think. Yeah. Okay, looks promising. Let's go to the race. I'll be careful.
No, cook out the chick fuel. Such an idiot.
I don't believe it. Sure, I don't have enough fuel. I'll be back, guys. Doesn't make sense. Okay, I've redone the first race of the challenge. Came second again. And now I am going to check fuel. Yeah, it would have been about enough for 3 laps only. So, alright. Let's save it. And set as favorite. And straight to the race. Yeah, I think starting in second is the better option. And maybe practicing is the better option. Let's see. A dive bomb here. And for the next one here. Bastard. Hello, I'm here. Well, I thought would happen. I think I will restart this. Okay, I know now I should lift before that kink and brake earlier. Oh well. That was part of my car. Yep. I don't like your moves, sir. I don't like them at all. I guess that was dangerous rejoining of the track. Good thing they restarted the engine. That's very important. Okay, sorry guys. Hopefully, last try. And this time I'll put it into second. Better. Little bit of contact. Race ending in iRacing. Nothing here. That white guy likes to go for the inside on the braking zone. Same mistake again. Exit was better this time. Saved it. Okay, remember. Too early, way too early. Better hurry. P4. In fact, I think this would be enough. Should I put it in second here? Yeehaw. So much throttle liftoff, oversteer all of a sudden. This time too late. Fastest lap, good. Biggest problem is I don't have any real braking markers, as you might have guessed already. Empty? Once you lose it in the braking. Problem is, additional problem was that because I had to fight the car so much, I was too late with my downshifts and with the blips, and the blips subsequently weren't pronounced enough, which unset the rear end even more. Second and fourth, I hope this will be enough for the podium overall. I really hope so. We really can see how, again, how different all these cars are to drive. I mean, the Lotus Elan and this one, you couldn't be more opposite ends, pretty much. That's one of the things I really like about this game. As you can see, it can be quite challenging, actually. It's because it's downhill. Ah, come on. I'm so stupid. I'll throw it away again. Is this the final lap? Please not. Where's the checkered flag? Okay, at least one more. Mm-hmm. I'm just too stupid. This guy. And even if I do, it probably won't be enough. That was calculated. That was like a chicken. Leave him no room. Okay. Well, let's see. Yes. same amount of points. Mr. Wolfgang Schachinger. Good. I'm happy I don't have to do this again. It was good fun, but very exhausting and challenging. I think I'll... Or will I? Actually, I could. No. I don't like this car enough to do another challenge with it. I'll end this episode here. It's gonna be a shorter one, I think. But anyway, thanks for watching and see you next time for episode 8, I guess. Bye.